Ellie Downey, who's got a brand new floor routine for 2016. Fantastic first tumble there for Ellie. 1.5 through to double Arabian. A fantastically difficult tumble right off the bat. Very different sounding floor music. Ooh, double piked Arabian, spectacularly completed. Those feet were glued to the floor on that landing. Interpretation of the music's working really well here. You can definitely see that Ellie's working hard with the beat. 2.5 punch front. Of course, Ellie made the floor final at the World Championships. Wasn't necessarily an event final that she was expecting to make, but performed out of her skin in that particular competition. Ended up placing, I think, 5th in the world on floor. So certainly no stranger to success here. Losing a little bit of her strength on that last tumbling landing, double pike and just a bit of a leg buckle. But certainly an interesting floor routine to watch, very entertaining, and definitely engage the crowd.